good, fellow travelers? I'm back again with another one for you. Let's get right into it. Today, nothing extravagant, just a quick meal. Today we're having spaghetti and meatballs. We got some butter bread on the side, along with my favorite, lemonade. I know you've seen at the beginning of what this masterpiece looks like, but I'm gonna give you another view again. Look at that. Ooh. This plate ain't light, people. It ain't light. Look at that. Mozzarella cheese on top. Also, my meatballs have cheese inside them. Yes. So how's everyone doing? I hope everything is on the up and up. It's all good. Let's get into it. You know what time it is. Let's dig into one of these meatballs. I'm dying for it, but I've been dying to make these. And these are homemade. These are not store-bought. I put the cheese in them myself. My cheese isn't that right. Now that the cheese oozed out into the sauce, but you can still see like a little bit of it. See the cheese inside. Can you see it? I don't know if you can see it or not, but there's still some in there. So good. Depending on what time of day you're watching this, morning, evening, night, on your lunch break, I hope your day is going well. I hope your day went well. Trying to keep from making a mess. You all know that spaghetti can get messy. Even though it'd be so good. That's if you know how to make it right. You can't just throw some plain pasta and throw some plain sauce on some pasta and call it spaghetti. Tell you, it seems like messy foods be the best foods. But I'm trying to stay clean, y'all. Trying. I'm pretty sure you know spaghetti sauce stains is hard to get out. Thank you. If you haven't already, check out which video? Well, there's two other videos that came before this one. One of them was about all the YouTube drama. So if you haven't seen that, check that out. Most of my cheese oozed out of my meatballs. Still got a little bit, but not as much as in there. This is really good. All right, yeah, this one got a lot of cheese. Take a look. See the cheese inside? This is my dinner. So tell me in the comments, what's your dinner for tonight? Let me know what you're having. I haven't had spaghetti for a while. Well, the last time I actually had spaghetti, it was in an older video I made, and I made it differently than this. So, fellow travelers, talk to me. Look at that cheese. This is so good. That's one thing about pasta. It fills you up quickly. I was super hungry. Now it's like I'm almost full. Let's try this one. See if it's still got cheese in it like the other one. Yeah. See the cheese? I seasoned this ground beef perfectly. Here it is, January. The holidays is over. Things are getting back to normal. It seems like when the holidays come, we just throw everything else out of whack. And I hate that. That's why I'll be glad when the herb and pass. Oof. can't even speak my bird. I have a video in the chamber that's coming out tomorrow. You should see this one either Friday or Saturday. Yeah, they always good. Guys, I'm getting full already. That's pasta for you, boy. Pasta getting your stomach and swell up. It actually turns into twice as much as you actually eat. I think I'm gonna finish this. Plus, I got these big meatballs too. I think I'm gonna eat a couple more forks, a meatball, and a piece of bread, and I'm done. Let's go for another cheese surprise. Nope, no luck on that one. Cheese oozed out. Good. know it's a little quiet today. Sometimes it be like that, you know? You enjoy a good meal. Be all into it, you know what I mean? Or sometimes it's just, the meal seems better that way. One thing is true, is that when you talk a lot during your eating, when you're eating, it takes away from your appetite. I find that to be very true. For the butter bread. I'm gonna eat that meatball. All right, guys. Last fork full. I am full. Like I said, just a quick meal. All right. That was an excellent meal. Got full really quickly, so it didn't last long. But fellow travelers, we've reached another rest stop on this journey. You know, a journey like this, you gotta take a little break. But when I come back, you know, the journey continues. And I'll be back sooner than you think. Be sure to subscribe, like, comment, share. Thumbs it up all crazy. Leave me some comments. Let me know if you enjoy spaghetti and meatballs. Let me know what you having for dinner tonight. Follow me on all my social media. That's Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook. All links are in the About section or at the top right-hand corner of my channel. Click the link, take you right there. Guys, I enjoy sharing my meal with you. I enjoy conversing with you. Let's keep the conversation going. Converse with me. I'm full, guys. I'm full. Things I want you to remember, and I say this, well, I try to remember to say it in every video. I ain't guaranteeing that I say it in every video, but I try to say it in every video. Things happen that are beyond our control. But what you can always control is what you do. What you do. All right, guys. I will see you next time. It's stay blessed, stay strong, stay positive, and make the best of every day. No matter how bad it may seem, make the best of it. Until next time, peace. Love you guys.